Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial I will show you how to lock or protect cell after data entry or input in Excel. This is an advanced Excel tutorial and I will be using Excel VBA for this tutorial. Remember, I am using Microsoft Excel 2010 for this demonstration. Take a look at here. This is the workbook I am working on and I want to lock this cell right after I enter any data. That means when I enter a data and click back to edit it, it shouldn't work. Okay, so to do that, first select the data range and right click and click format cell. Click on protection. You can take a look here, it's locked. By default Excel lock everything and you need to unlock it from here. Okay, just click here and it's unlocked. Click OK. Now click on the review and select this protect workbook or select protect sheet. Okay, so now I am going to add a password, which is 1 2 3 4, and again 1 2 3 4. Okay, so now I just lock this range with the password 1 2 3 4, and now I'm going to use a VBA to allow me to enter any data. So take a look at here, if it won't work now, and now select the range, click on view code, and I have already written the code here. You just use it, and I will pin this code in the comment section. Make sure you copy it from there. So this is the code and this is the data range, which is A1 to B15, and this is the A1 and B15. So this is our data range and this is the password, which is 1 2 3 4. Just quick save. Okay, now click any cell and enter a data. Okay, and now click to edit it. See, new dialog box will open and you will see the error. So you cannot enter again or you cannot edit this data. That's what I wanted to show you. See, I can enter any data. But if I try to edit it, I cannot. So this is how you lock or protect cell after data entry. Okay, this is what I wanted to show. It's really easy and it is really helpful. Hope you like it. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, you can ask me in the channel discussion section. Share this video with your friends and please do subscribe. It means a lot to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.